Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. I, for one, can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? How do you even research shit like this?
By putting your life at very great risk indeed.
You never know what surprises might be waiting up ahead. Be ready for anything.
Yeah, thanks for the pep talk. Some pretty fucked up shit happened here.
Yes, and Syla appears to have enjoyed her part in things a little too much.
Like somebody was expecting us.
Well, there's only one way onward. You know what to do.
Got you on your toes now. Getting there. Ugh!
shall we?
Are we there yet?
Not on now.
Great.
Life forms born from the break itself.
They're like my worst nightmares come to life.
Don't push yourself too hard. Our main priority should be to find shelter. There's a cave nearby. We should hide there until the storm passes.
Sounds good to me. Lead on. Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York, where the cat is company, but I would rather be there, alone, than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I'll try to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a boss bitch tomorrow.